I just think it's really important to provide services for everyone in need.
Aurora Mayor Mike Kaufman just days away from learning if his new proposal addressing homelessness will pass city council.
We will concentrate our resources on those who want to change their behavior.
After visiting several cities like San Antonio and our neighbors in Colorado Springs, he's pushing for the idea of a campus for those experiencing homelessness.
Essentially, we'll consolidate our services in one area. It will be in three phases.
The mayor says the first phase is temporary for those who need assistance like food and shelter. The more permanent options like getting a place to live will be in the second phase, which is for those willing to participate in addiction recovery and mental health treatment along with job training, and those in the third phase who are working.
We're obviously going to pay for the construction costs of the facility.
The mayor says they're also looking into Arapahoe and Adams County along with the state to fund the project. Some city council members, though, find the campus costly and worry the conditions like working towards a job would turn away those needing help. Juan Marcano, one of the representatives, told Fox 31 in part, quote, "I understand the Republican majority wants a campus, so my hope is that we can implement best practices at the campus to ensure it is as effective as it can be."